Once again, it's my pleasure to really, really thank everyone here at this moment as we are coming to the concluding part of this conference. 2021 has been an exciting moment. From the year 2020, when we are supposed to have this conference, we had a hit of COVID. And because of the hit of COVID, it was not possible for us to have this kind of conference where we still meet physically, at least to a little while. We were able to have our conference virtually then. But right now, we are having a hybrid version. So you could be able to see us virtually and you could also be able to tie in one-on-one. I'm sure we have all enjoyed the networking. We also enjoyed the great presentation by different speakers, the different panel section. I really want to say a very great thank you to everyone. It has been an awesome experience to have this one-on-one gathering with you all. The sponsors, you've been so fantastic. I really, really appreciate all of the sponsors. It's really been an amazing time to see you to come out and also help us in this conference. Without you, this would not have been possible. Thank you so much. Well, I'll be also saying a very great thank you to all members of this organizing committees. You have been so fantastic. From Dr. Adeniyi, Mr. Gbola, Mr. David, Mr. John, Mrs. Elizabeth. We have Mrs. Lola Balogun. We have a very fantastic time to be able to share most of these moments together with you. While we are also looking forward to another time where we'll be able to meet together. If the pandemic continues, we probably might also have it like this. But if not, we probably have it in a larger gathering. Though there has been a debate if we are coming to Lagos. But by then, we shall let you know through our invite. We also come to talk to you as time goes on. This is Cybersecurity Cyber Awareness Month. We also want to make use of this opportunity to be able to extend this awareness section to everyone. From my seat over here, we are declaring this close. And thank you so much for having this time with us. Thank you.